Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guys won. Everybody knows the fight was fair. The course they poured, the risk they made. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain lied. Everybody got this broken feeling that the father or the doctor died. Everybody talked into their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolate and a long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful. Give or take a night or two. Everybody knows you've been discreet, but there were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows.
Thank you. Crime rates have recently seen a spike in Detroit, and with the recent murder of Officer Eric McKnight, the number of police deaths in Detroit have reached an all-time high. The DPD have been working to protect their own people as much as their fellow residents. In other news, Cincinnati has finally been declared a no-fly zone. Reconstruction has begun. According to recent reports, the body count is still rising. According to additional sources, we now know that a local Cincinnati vigilante known as the Dark Knight helped destroy the alien mothership. More details are to be released soon. Welcome back to Wayne County News. I'm your host, Mark Hamish. Word has gotten out from sources that some type of mob is being formed in Detroit. Police have reported arresting a few members of this mob, carrying endless amounts of cash. Any cash recovered in tandem with the arrest has been donated toward the reconstruction efforts. In other news, Jeremy Lewis and Amelia Barnum have announced a precedent for an announcement they plan to make in regard to an upcoming project.
Oh, I'm still hearing those sirens. I'm still getting chased by those lights. Only the lights lime, and my mic's on. And my time is none, because I'm writing more. And I ain't here to meet a soul in this business. I'm here to eat, speak, until these hoes feel this. And I can't let y'all derail me, man. I got young Kobe, homie. You gotta let go of Obi, cause Obi be back. We get them craps going on, and that yak going on. Soon as a nigga touch down, back from torn, it's whatever. Put that on the cheddar, man. But in the meantime, it's Jimmy Iovine time. Chase cheese rhyme till my voice give out. This is it, my niggas, this what we boast about. Now I'm here, so shut your motherfucking mouth and show me love, bitch.
When I speak, that you notice that's sorta unique, cause you know it's me. My poetry's deep and I'm still matic. The way I float it is beat. You can't sit still, it's like trying to smoke crack and go to sleep. I'm strapped, it's knowing any minute I could snap. I'm the equivalent of what would happen if sure rapped. I bully these rappers so bad lyrically. It ain't even funny, I ain't even hungry, it ain't even money. You can't pay me enough for you to
to play me. It's cockamamie, you just ain't zany enough to rock with Shady. My noodle is cock-a-doodle, my clock's cuckoo, I got screws loose. Yeah, the whole kit and caboodle, I'm just brutal. It's no rumor, I'm numero uno. Assume it, there's no humor in it, no more you know. I'm rolling with a swollen bowling ball in my bag. You need a fag to come and tear a new hole.
little did I think these sucker niggas would copy shit, but I shoulda knew it, cause that's just how it is. You get a little buzz and everyone wanna take a hit. Well nigga, I'm sick of it, so fuck all the bullshit. It's BR to the K and that's the click, and I beat a bitch. I'm saying I'm with the shit, and nigga, you better know it. When I'm mad as fuck, I don't give a fuck, and I'm gonna show it. Beat the nigga ass, cause he claim he got all the flows and that it shows. Hoes got his name on they fucking toes, hell no. What the fuck you mean, you ignorant hoe? I'm smoking this myself, go buy your own if you want some more. Never know, dumb nigga hoe, or a simp bitch. I'm getting to the money, I don't care who I'm killing, bitch. And bitch, you need a problem, come on up and I'll serve you quick. Your bitch can suck a dick while I'm fucking your sister trick. See, niggas think I'm playing just because I be tweeting chicks. But I'll get off computers, find his ass and show him clips. And nigga, that's the real, how the fuck could I stress him more? We sitting in the hood with a bowl of noodles. New foe and so rock that there is for the hoes. But when I'm with my trues, Henny Brown is how we roll. Never know, fake shit, dwelling in our circle, man. Just the pain, the black is from the tears, like heavy trains. Everything ain't real, nigga, that's bullshit. Niggas be lying for a dime all the damn time. So nigga, I'm tryna get mine. AK-99, if I gotta get a prime, my nigga, I ain't lying, I be moving all the time. Ducking through the blinds, nigga, fuck a jail time. And I'm smoking my weed till I lose my damn mind. I'm smoking my weed till I lose my damn mind.
Fuck. I tried to build it. Now I ain't worried about shit. I got real shit stressed about, girl, I ain't worried about shit. Remember that I tried to build it. Now I ain't worried about shit. Now I'm even doing the thing. Now I'm not as lost as you think. Got plenty of queens in my own time. I'm lying, it's a goddamn shame. We done crashed, we done bright, but baby, you a goddamn flame. See, I wanna love, but you want a goddamn fame. Every goddamn thing, I want every bitch who is on the way. But you want a goddamn fame.
You feel me? The complexity and shit. I like the topic.
My word is bond as fuck. My life is hard enough. They not rewarding us. They disregarding us. And if I go to DC, I'm trying to spar with Trump. I'm not a politician. Just can't ignore the stuff. This really just a free verse. I put my life in reverse. I dug up all my old pain and put it on a t-shirt. So many sides to this shit. Not here for popular shit. Your own people will laugh when you want positive shit. trying to get shit together so she can have anything. My word is bond as fuck. My life is hard enough. They ain't rewarding us. They disregarding us. And if I go to DC, I'm trying to spar with Trump. I ain't a politician. Just can't ignore the stuff.
I take this life at come. Got hard but still won't show love. If I tell people where I'm from, they might think I got a gun. Got J's that's still in the box. No tax on Benz on my ones. I took my feelings out the shit and put my trust in my funds. Tell my dead homie on my sleep. Don't need glasses to see what I see. Told me at 10 what I want gon' be. Nigga ain't make the least, so we turn to the streets. Cops wanna blast for the CID. Might do the race but a nigga catch me. Damn, it's for being another RIP. It's a black white word but I only see green. Killers getting off innocent with a clip showing it.
Thank you. Gang, gang, nigga, front street shit, old 6-1 shit, nigga. Bang, bang, nigga, gang, gang, gang in this bitch, nigga.
I got all my motherfucking jury on. You can try to flash like your bitch ass wanted. Take a Tuka blunt, then I burned it. And I spend this money, cause I earned it.
Hey, the beat go off?
Hey, I up it, then my he go off? Bang. I heard he do that sneaky talk. Hey, I heard he was a sneaky dog. I up his fucking four, then I sneak it, dog. Me, I take naps and you asleep.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Fuck that, 8 doobies to the face. Fuck that, 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that, 2 pills. pills and a half weight, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick him up, then I set him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring him Vicodin. Hope to take the pain away from the feeling that he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate. Cause you are a loner, loner. Marijuana in the office make you stronger. I'm in the house party tripping off my generation. Sipping cough syrup black as water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen. Man, not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is but the end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with an 808, a melody and some hoes, PlayStation and some drink, technology bought my soul. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's product of me, and it probably relatives relevant for a rebel stream. Yep, the president is black, she black, purple label on her back, but that dab is like blue. She take it straight to the head, then she look at me, she got ADHD. Eight doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa. And then she started. Then she started feeling herself like no one else in this apartment. Beg your pardon, oh I rap, baby. How old are you? She say 22, I say 23. Okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that? She said, where my drink at? I'ma tell you later, just tell your neighbors and the police relax. I stood up, shut the blind, close the screen. Jumbotron, made to the back where she reside. Then she said, read between the lines. Yep, hope that I get close.